Happy New Year, ma'am. The Queen bids farewell to 2017 by attending church at Sandringham with her family, but there's no sign of Harry and Meghan. People across the country are still making the most of the Christmas break by spending time with family, and the Queen is no exception. Her Majesty and the Duke of Edinburgh were joined at church in Sandringham this morning by family members including Sophie and her husband Edward and Princess Anne. The monarch, 91, brightened up a dull morning in a teal coat with black collar and a matching hat as she was chauffeured to church with her daughter-in-law Sophie Wessex, 52, who looked smart in a checked coat. Her husband Edward joined his father the Duke of Edinburgh, 96, on foot, who chatted to Princess Anne as they made their way to the service. However, there was no sign of younger family members such as the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge or Prince Harry's fiancée Meghan Markle, who attended church at Sandringham for the first time on Christmas Day. The suit's star looked a little nervous as she was pictured with other members of the royal family, including the Duchess of Cambridge, for the first time. And she appeared to wobble slightly as she gave her first curtsy to the Queen after the service. However, earlier this week, Prince Harry told the Today program that her first royal family Christmas had been a resounding success. When the fifth in line to the throne was quizzed by presenter Sarah Montague at the end of guest editing the three-hour show, he replied, "It was fantastic, she really enjoyed it." Speaking about his fiancée, he said, "The family loved having her there. There's always that family part of Christmas, where there's always that work element there as well, and I think together we had an amazing time. We had great fun staying with my brother and sister-in-law and running around with the kids. Christmas was fantastic." The presenter asked the prince if there were any family traditions that had to be explained to Ms. Markle, and he replied, "Oh, plenty. I think we've got one of the biggest families that I know of, and every family is complex as well. No, look, she's done an absolutely amazing job. She's getting in there and it's the family I suppose that she's never had."